Worship is a manufactured, packaged deal where you walk in and you just kind of pull the box off the shelf. I think we've raised a whole generation to understand worship as a performance, or understand worship as a commodity, as opposed to understanding worship as an actual weapon that we use. We're kind of in a different cultured environment where it's really about how cool it sounds, or how we can do all these things to it, as opposed to the organic quality of how it was first done.